and B. P is the quiet sound, p, p. Your motor is not on. B is the loud sound. Your motor is on, b, b. For kids, I like to use a tissue so that way they can see the explosion of the air come out of your mouth as you make this sound. Watch. P, b, p, b. So when you're practicing this sound, your lips should be together. I like to call them soft lips. And then you can practice either with your tissue or not, going pop or mop or bat or bob.